Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Viact, and today I'm gonna play a game called Salad Fingers, Where's May Gone? And it's a point-and-click adventure game by Geg Games. And this is actually a pilot episode, so nothing's final whatsoever. There's not even a voiced cast at the moment, but all of that will be added once the final edition gets launched sometime this year. Anyhow, I'm gonna show you guys what Salad Fingers is all about. Okay. Daddy, talk to me, Daddy! What if I don't wanna? What am I gonna do? Okay. Why do I have to sleep in the basement? We're playing a game. No, I'm gonna be honest. There's a war going on outside. Because war. War never changes. War people from different places. Can't get along and start fighting. Well, that's how the world looks like right now. Yes, honey, but everything's gonna be alright. Well, optimistic to the max. Okay, Gary. Daddy, I'm getting sleepy. Oh. Alright. Love you too, Daddy. Night. Nighty night. Okay, I didn't have the heart to tell her the whole truth. We only have a few hours left. Oh, that sounds promising. I couldn't think of a better way to spend my last moments. So what am I supposed to do? Okay, she's his daughter, and her name is May. All right. He's sleep as hell. And now the nightmare starts, I bet. And what the hell is that sound? Okay. And all hell breaks loose. Oh god, smoking all over. I think someone's cooking something. Wait, close your eyes, it will soon be over. Yeah, sounds like a brilliant plan right there. Daddy! And I think we have the nuclear impact here. Fallout 4 incoming. Straight in your face. What happened? Well, they launched Windows 10, that's what happened. Okay, where are you? Somewhere in the dark. And what the fuck was that? Oh, snap. What's going on here? Ooh. Okay, it's Mr. Salad Fingers. I've been thinking of you. I've got fish in the oven I've been meaning to show you. No thanks, don't show me anything. Just leave me alone. Rest those weird legs, young child, as I attempt to matters. He's creep as fuck. He's like a politician, but green. Greenish. Okay. I'm suspended in the air by something. But I think I can swing to the side with some effort. Righty then. There's nothing here but the door and some cracks in the wall. What do we have here? Okay, it's duct tape, but I can't reach it, so I'm gonna go here. And there's a rope and a hook. Yes, it's a hook of some kind. Alright. Maybe I can reach this broom. But I'm gonna take it. Yeah, I can take it. I'm gonna go down here. But I can probably use... And there we go. This is the inventory. I'm gonna use it for that. Yes. And then you can actually combine things here. Like MacGyver, you know. And there we go. And I have some kind of knife duct tape on the fucking spear. Alright. Gonna go up. Gonna use it on this. Yes, I'm free. Okay, I got something in my back. The thing. What? I got the meat hook in my back. Oh, fucking hell. Alright, fuck this. Okay, it's not here. Okay, I was fast on the goddamn mouse there. Okay, scattered and desolate. Isolated would be the name of the game. Okay, so his daughter is gone and I'm out to find her. That's a creepy tree. Creepy, creepy. A tree that tries to tell me something. What the hell have you been smoking? A mound of soil. And why the hell is there a giant toilet in the middle of nowhere? Well, I just said that, but yeah. Now I have seen everything. Use toilet? Okay, you don't need to go. Screw it then. Flush it then. Okay, oh, nice. Nice! I don't wanna know. And what do we have here? What the fuck is that? It's some kind of banana with eyes and a green skirt. I mean shirt. Okay. What happened here? Seems to be a good question. Right. Oh, my ears. What the heck? And... okay, I'm not gonna ask anything more, because that seems to be the, well, default answer to everything. Screw it then. And what the hell do we have here? Okay, it's seeds. And who the hell are you? Take the doll. Okay. Well, I have seen stranger things, but yeah. I hate dolls, by the way, but way to go. Okay, another creepy tree. And what the fuck was that? And who the hell is that? Alright. I think you better take it cool with the weed. That eye looks all messed up. Okay, I'm not gonna touch it then, you fucking asshole. Okay, that won't work. Screw you, asshole. Okay, let me see now. I think I have an idea what I'm supposed to do. Alright. Okay, but my knife fell in. Okay. There we go. What the hell is that? Can I use it on this? Ha! Alright! BBQ! Thank God for that. What do we have here? It's a mask. It's not like the Jim Carrey's Mask the Movie, but... I'm gonna use it anyhow. Alright. So I got the salad head mask, eller salad fingers mask, I mean. Gonna use it on myself. Well, hello there, my little yellow friend. Alright, that's how you do it. What do we have here? Okay, it's some kind of teapot. Gonna take that. And this is how you do it. Put the doll on the wall. Holy shit. What do we have here? A piece of paper inside the doll. Daddy and me. This is... my daughter made this. That boy must know something. I have to find him. Alright. Okay, large mouse hole. Mutated mouse. Fucking hell. Alright. Gonna try that teapot on the toilet. Okay, I filled the teapot with water. Oh, it grows. How did it grow so fast? I have no idea whatsoever. Alright, I'm gonna go for this one. Knock on the door and run away. Safety before anything, boys and girls. Now run like hell. And here he comes. Tragedy's coming! Look at that creepy bastard right there. Okay, the pleasure of nettles. Here's my chance! Gonna run like a crazy bastard here? Okay, I hear someone. He must be here. Okay, wait a minute. Is he in the oven? Okay, something's burning. This is getting better and better. The plot is thickening. Oh, crap. He's inside the oven. I'm here to help. Grab my hand. He looks pretty burned. Like a potato. Okay, I think he died. Okay, I need you to stay alive. Talk about being selfish. It's not like he's dying or something, but it's cool. Just stay alive. I take it he's dead then. Okay, now I need to get out. Fucking hell, it's goddamn hitman here. Just gonna drag him and drop him somewhere. And what's going on here? I'm hearing noises. Okay, he's alive. This is not good. Are you okay? Yeah. I've been burned inside of an oven, but yeah, I'm alright. It's cool, bro. I'm back from the dead. Oh shit. Oh my ears. Bloody hell. I think someone is mad. And that was obviously the very end of Act 1, so I hope you guys did enjoy it, and just like always, feel free to comment, and of course, subscribe if you like our channel, and just take care, and before I quit this or end this video, don't forget that you can actually download and try the demo for yourselves. And that will be all, so take care people, this is VAct signing out. Bye bye. Well, thank you very much for watching our video, ladies and gentlemen. Tons of love to you. Now, don't you forget to click that nice subscribe button up here, so that you don't miss out on any of our new videos. And if you want to show us some support for our videos, then show us some love on Patreon. So with that said, take care people, adios.